Okay, I'm going to be in the way a little bit, but this thing's kind of heavy. And there's no way for me to pick it up, hold it, get those nuts on by myself. So if you're doing it by yourself, there's your tutorial. Come out. And go over more. Shit, sorry. Are you okay? I look like it hurt. Pretty close. Okay, now I'm think I can put you down below here like this. And you can see that where we're gonna put this with that. I can grab this. This goes in there. This goes, oh, that's easy. Cool. So when you're doing this for real, you gotta put these spacers back in the right way. It's not that hard. This one got two on each side. Okay, so our suspension is attached. It's not spaced, but it's coming off again, so it ain't no big deal. I'm not driving it. We'll be right back. So for those of y'all that haven't been here a while, all of this is gonna get cleaned, sandblasted where necessary, polished, everything gets polished, deburred, buffed, shined, and made to look pretty. Sandblasted and painted on the metal parts. We'll do pour 15 on all of it. Suspension's all coming off. It's gonna get new bushings. Well, first it gets sandblasted, welded, painted, new bushings. Then we're gonna put the coilovers on. Where was I? Oh, sandblasted, painted, the works. We're gonna strip the inside of the engine compartment, weld up some of that, and repaint everything so that it looks great. Same thing with the motor. So motor, transmission comes off, of course. Motor, we're gonna strip it, we're gonna clean it, paint it, rebuild it, make it better than it was, then put everything back together. Same thing with the head. We're getting big valves, big cams, the works. Then with the new radiator from Vix, we won't have to worry about overheating anymore. We'll be able to run our AC and be comfortable driving a cool car that goes fast. So stay tuned. Hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Y'all take care.